And also in response to that mass shooting, Mayor Adams says he's looking into technology to help keep New Yorkers safe.
We found a number of interesting devices that can detect guns. We want to do pilot projects. We're still working out the details, but we are closer to rolling out a pilot project, and I'm excited about it.
And the mayor would not provide a timeline for when the program would launch, but said details would be announced soon.